Oh, he'll see. She's here, right? Oh, she. I'm sure I'm done. Well, you make me love you. Now, 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 man. What I say. Well, I'm going away, baby. And I won't be back here for. Thank you very much. First of all, I'd like to apologize to you about being late.
Right, but
those of you who didn't hear, I don't know. I got a pinched nerve in my right foot. And in between last night and today, it has traveled. It's going up the back of my right calf and the thigh. That's all I'm going to tell you. But anyway, we're going to do our best to give a good show and to entertain you. You know. Teach how to sing.
Well, well.
It's not very cool to do that on stage, but if you got it, you got it.
Well,
someone says they got a woman way across town. It's good to me. Oh, yeah. So they got a woman way across town. It's good to me. Oh, yeah. She's my baby. What can you say? Loving every little woman.
treats me right. Never in the streets and leaving me alone. She knows right. I'm right. 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 Right.
I know. Thank you very much. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. What time is it? I have no idea what time it is. What's with it? You want the guitar pick?
Yes.
Honey, enunciate that very clearly when you say that.
I have a guitar pick.
Guitar pick. Okay. I'll be right back. So that's the last one I got. Right? So I got to save it for lying like a rug, Lord. You know that.
I treat me like a fool. Give me a mini room. Oh, you better love me. Break my fable heart. Hell of a heart. You ever love me?
Won't you love me?
And if you ever go, darling, I'll be home. Oh, so lonely, I'll be sad blue. I love you, darling, I'll be oh so, oh so, oh so, oh so lonely. I'll be sad and blue. I'll be you. You're only losing.
I'll be back. Thank you very much. This next song is a song by it was recorded by Eben Newton John. And it's called "If You Love Me, Let Me Know. If You Don't, Get It and Hit It." You know.
Blame for the loss of Oh Lord, I've been in a prison for something that I've never done. It's been one hill after another. I've climbed them all one by one. Yeah, but this time, Lord, you gave me a mountain. A mountain. You know I may never climb. And it is just a hill. Tired of the grief and the strife, oh Lord. So tired of working. Now, she took my one ray of sunshine. She took my pride. She took my reason for living.
Now, I'll tell you what, instead of doing Jailhouse, let's do O Sole Mio, It's Now or Never. And let me have the Italian vision. I wonder what it was that broke back there. Can I borrow a crutch? Imagine. Now, this is a song that we did in 1960, and we're going to attempt to do it. It's called It's Now or Never. I'm going to ask Cheryl to sing the...
Mona te sole, che bellione, o sole mio, stand front in te, o sole. O sole mio, stand front in te, stand front in te.
When I first saw you, with your smile so tender, my heart was captured, my soul surrendered. I waited a lifetime, waiting for the right time. Now that you're here, the time is here, at last. It's now or never. Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine tonight. Oh, tomorrow. Be late. It's now or never.
just like a willow, we would cry an ocean, weep we lost true love and sweet devotion. Your lips excite me, let your arms invite me, for who knows when we'll meet again, Lord, this way. It's now or never, a holy time, kiss me, my darling, be mine tonight. Oh, tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never, my love. It's now or never.
Thank you. You're fantastic. Thank you. Okay. I'll tell you what I'd like to do, if you don't mind. I'd like, you know, since it's close to Christmas time, I'd like to bring the guitar out and do a Blue Christmas and a couple of things with it. In the key of E, fellas. Song one I know. See, I had all those pictures taken years ago with the guitar. Strictly a front. I couldn't play the guitar. Just beat the ladies out of it. You know? Yeah, but you watch. You watch and see what I mean. I just played everybody off on this year. Now I'm out here with a bum leg and you're making them off again. Turn into a werewolf, I know it. I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red, on a green Christmas tree won't be the same, dear, if you're not here with me. And when those blue snowflakes start falling, that's when those blue memories start calling. You'll be due and all right with your Christmas in a while, but I will blue, 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 blue Christmas. I said I have a blue, 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 blue Christmas. Thank you very much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first record that I recorded was called That's All Right, Mama. And gosh, you know, it was at least 3 or 4 years ago. At least that. But anyway, the only thing we had was a rhythm guitar, an electric guitar, and an upright bass and a shaky leg. But I like to do that song, you know. It don't make no sense. The words are crazy. But, you know, nothing does tonight. Except you people showing up. You know, that's fantastic. I would have come out here. I would have come out here, really, if I'd had to do it from a wheelchair. You know, I swear to God. Hello!
That's all right with you. That's all right, Mom. Just any way you do, that's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right,
Mom. Well, Mama should have told me, Papa done told me the truth. Son, that girl, you fool, I wish she ain't no good to you, but that's all right.
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 Thank you very much. Let me get some water, Don. And give me a... That's true. There was a song that we did in 1960 called Are You Lonesome Tonight? Doesn't necessarily mean we can do it, but we did it back then. Are you lonesome? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Has your memory strayed to a bright sunshiny day when I kissed you and called you? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your bald head and wish you had hair? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again when I'm well? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome? I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know the world's a stage each was playing a part. They had me playing in love, but you were smart with your heart, you ever get it? I loved you at first glance. Then came act two, you seemed to change. You acted strange.
You lied.
You said you loved me. But I'd rather go on hearing your lies. Go on living without you. Kind of stage is you like that, huh? And if you won't come back to me, then they can bring the curtain down. heart.
You know the song, Cheryl.
Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome too? Oh, yeah. I'll tell you what I'd like to do here in this spot a little later. I'll tell you what I'd like to do, if you don't mind. You've heard the song, Softly. Well, it's, you know, I've heard it recorded for maybe 30 years, and I never paid that much attention to it because the words, you know, from Softly. I always thought it was a guy leaving a girl or vice versa, you know. But I found out that there's a man who's dying. It's a true story. And his wife had been sitting by his bedside for like 3 days and three nights. And somewhere on the third day, between midnight and dawn, she lay down beside him as dozed off to sleep. Well, he felt her when she dozed off to sleep. And at the same time, he felt himself start to die. So he didn't want her to see him pass away. So he took his notepad from the side of the bed, and he wrote, Softly,
I will leave you.
I will leave you. Softly,
for my heart would break.
For my heart would break.
If you should wake.
If you should wake.
And see me go.
And see me go.
So I leave you.
So I leave you. Softly.
Long before you miss me.
Long before you miss me.
Long before your arms.
Long before your arms
can beg me stay.
Can beg me stay.
One more.
For one more hour. One more day.
After all the years.
After all the years.
I can't bear the tears.
I can't bear the tears.
So softly, so softly,
I will leave you there. I will leave you.
Thank you, Lenny. Thank you very much. Thank you, Cheryl. No, you know, all kidding aside, it's got to be, when I found out the truth about the song, it's a whole different ballgame. What in creation. Sure, honey. I promised it to you, so come down. Yeah, you. Come down. Honey. It's like me trying to get down to the stage tonight. We'll save it later because I may need it to carry me off. That's really cute, son. Give you a what? Nay. What are you French what?
German. Du sprichst Deutsch, nicht?
Ich sprich Deutsch.
One,
I'll be back. I've got to do another song. That's just all there is to it. Not now, buddy. Let's do Fever. See you tomorrow, folks. Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. Do a little medley of some of my records for you, just, you know. Is that it? Well, I'm blessing my soul, Lord, what's wrong with me? Wishing like a man, I'm a lover. Friends are mine, why is it good?
Let me be.
can be found sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, at least please telephone. Don't be cruel. Well, that's true. Yeah, if I made you mad, something that I might have said, please just forget the past. You should look right here. Don't be cruel. To that, a blanket. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to take this time to introduce the members of my group to you. That do such an average job of backing me up here. Now, I think they're some of the finest singers, musicians in the world. But the least thing goes wrong with me, and they all know it. I mean, you know, they can just feel it, really. And you know, sickness sucks. The girls you met earlier in the show tonight, we've been together for about 7 years. I think they're fantastic. They're sweet inspirations. And the guys in the back that open our show, one of the top gospel quartets of the nation, J.D. Summer and the Stamps Quartet. I'd like to introduce the Stamps to you individually. They're a bass singer. How old are you, Larry? You're 30? How low can you go? How low can you go? You know, just...
A flat.
Well, let me... Don't tell me. Let me hear it. Great. And you're only 30 years old, son? Hey, I'll tell you something, you know, before we go any further. You should hear J.D. Summer in the mornings about 5 o'clock. I've called him a lot of times about a song or about something. Except it's about 19 octaves lower than that. They're the baritone singer. He's the baritone singer. His name is Ed Hill. Just kidding, man. Their lead singer over here, I don't know how he leaves as much as he fools around. I really don't. He's got a very powerful voice, and if you saw the first part of the show, you see him get into every song he does. You know, he really does. I hate you, too. His name is Ed Enoch. Their tenor singer, he's from Elizabethton, Tennessee. His name is Buck Buckles. This fellow on the end here, show off. He does harmony with me on my records, my personal appearances. His name is Cheryl Nielsen. The girl that does her high voice singing on the show, she's from Los Angeles. She has a beautiful voice. Her name is Kathy Westmoreland. And on the rhythm guitar, you're going to raise it up, John. In the early morning rain. Wait a minute, hold it. I said raise it up, but not up into Mario Lanza's range. Great. Thank you. in the early morning rain, where the dawn hangs, and an eagle in my hand, and my pockets full of sand. I'm a long way from home, and I miss my loved one so. In the early morning rain, Lord, we've no place to go.
Yeah. Thank you, John. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And lead guitar from Shreveport, Louisiana, is James Burton. On the drums from down in Dallas, Texas, a hard-working Ronnie Tuck. Yeah. Thank you, Ronnie. On the Fender bass from Los Angeles is Jerry Schiff. Play the blues, Jerry. On the piano from Nashville is Tony Brown. On the electric clavinet is David Briggs. Is that it? The first time that David and I worked together, it was his first recording session. We did a song called Love Letters, I'd like to try to sing.
loveless tree hung your
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, David.
And the fellow that gives me my water and my scarves and sings harmony with me, he does a little bit of everything up here. His name is Charlie Hodge. Our conductor is from right here in Las Vegas, Mr. Joe Gershow. Myself. Fantastic Joe Gershow Orchestra. Our latest record, as far as I know, is Hurt. I'm not promising anything, I just told you.
You'll never know. Yes, darling,
I'm sober. Because I still love you so. But even though you heard me like nobody else could ever do, I would never tell her.
Thank you very much. Thank you. You're a fantastic audience, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. I'll tell you what I'd like to do. What? You want to hear a hound dog? Now, you want to hear a hound dog? Watch me here.
Okay.
Okay, let's do hound, part of hound dog. You ain't in the middle of hound dog. Right on time, ain't nothing but a hound dog. Right on time, well, you know, I really ain't no friend of mine.
Ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Right on time, ain't nothing but a hound dog. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to do. We did a movie called Blue Hawaii, and in that movie was a song called the Hawaiian Wedding Song. So, if you know, I'd like to refer to that.
This is the moment I waited for. I can hear my heart singing. Soon bells will ring. This is the moment. Sweet love, promise me that you will leave me never. I will love you longer and forever. Here and now.
What is that note? What, it's an A? Did he hit it? Yeah. Let's not go below it, fool. You know, just hit it. You know. Now, there's something that I want to do before I leave here, because we've never done this before, and I've always had a hankering. Hankering. I mean, either hankering before this show's over, but if you don't mind, now I know you've been sitting here for a long time, I'd like to do a couple of three spiritual songs for you, you know? I'm going to ask the Stamps to come out here, and I don't know how you're going to do it, fellas, just, you know. I'll let it. No, this is something new. I've never done this before. You know, this is... Thank you, sir. Fixing to sing about him. Shall we? You want to get the guitar?
You rock my soul. You better run.
Now, I tell you, fellas. We all sing together. Let me have the bass.
Okay, Elvis.
Well, there goes another one, folks.
Well, now you'd better run.
When I say somebody's
calling you, and you better run.
When I say
somebody calling you, and you better run.
When I say
somebody calling you,
I feel like my time ain't long. And when I say
somebody calling you,
well, you
better
run.
When I say somebody's calling you, well, you better run.
Get away from here.
Somebody's calling you, I feel like
my time ain't long. Long,
my time ain't long.
That's it. Yeah. Okay, rock my soul.
Well, you rock my soul.
Down in the prison.
Whoa.
Wait a minute, man. Don't rush us. I mean, listen to it, okay?
Well, you rock my soul.
Down in the bosom
of my baby hand and
rock my soul.
Down in the bosom of my baby hand and rock my soul.
Down in the
bosom of my baby hand and
rock, oh yeah. Oh, Lordy, Lordy,
oh, rock my soul.
Why don't you rock my soul?
Well, you rock my soul.
Down in the bosom
of my baby hand
and rock my soul.
Down in the bosom
of my baby hand
and rock my soul. Rock,
once again, Lord,
Lord, rock my soul.
Why don't you rock my soul? Okay. I think, ladies and gentlemen, that all kidding aside, I really think you're fantastic for singing and waiting for us. And I'm sorry that I had a pinched nerve in my ankle and everything, but I hope that it'll get better by tomorrow or the next day. And you just have to give these things time, you know. Yeah, you're right. So anyway, until we meet you again, may God bless you. Take care of you. Take care.
Wise men say only fools are shame.
Oh, but I
can hear falling in love. Would it be?
Take my hand, baby. Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis souvenirs are on sale in the main lobby of the hotel. Sales of souvenir items benefit the Nevada Heart Association, with the booth staffed by local doctors, nurses, and volunteers. Give an Elvis souvenir for Christmas. We'd like to thank you for coming to our Elvis Presley show.